National Bagel Day. National Bagel Day is on January 15th. Bagels have a history that is richer than your favorite cream cheese spread. These rounds of dough can be found just about anywhere: breakfast joints, coffee shops, supermarkets, or even your kitchen pantry. Bagels have a long and highly documented history that travels from the Jewish families of Poland in the 1600s to wrapped up in parchment paper in your hands today. And unlike many things created nearly 500 years ago, bagels are remarkably unchanged. Bagels made the jump to America with a massive Polish-Jewish immigration in the 1800s that firmly entrenched itself in New York City, where it thrived. In fact, an entire union was created in the early 1900s called Bagel Bakers Local 338 to support the growing immigrant-led industry. That also begat the bagel branch that we still enjoy to this day with little to no changes: lox, cream cheese, capers, tomatoes, and red onions. While bagels were hugely popular in New York City almost immediately, they didn't make their way to the national scale until the mid-20th century, where automation and bread slicing made mass manufacturing much more efficient. Since then, bagels have taken off to include a variety of flours, toppings, dips, and smears, but still remain exactly as they were in the 1600s. To celebrate this day, enjoy your bagels and lox in several ways. Try an everything bagel with lox and cream cheese topped with spinach. Stop by your favorite bagel shop. Invite friends to enjoy the day with you.